Professor Santos, the international man of memory, coming to you today from the Taj Mahal, one of the seven wonders of the world. Professor Santos, the international man of memory, coming to you today from the Burj Khalifa. Coming to you today from San Francisco, California. Coming to you today from Red Square in Moscow. Coming to you from the Charles Bridge in Prague, Czech Republic. Coming to you today from the Duomo di Milano, the Milan Cathedral. Coming to you from Vienna, Austria. I'm at the Palace Augsburg. Coming to you today from Dresden, Germany. Coming to you today from Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. Coming to you from Tuscany, Italy. Coming to you today from Nashville, Tennessee. Coming to you tonight from Cannes, France, the international man of memory. Coming to you today from a glacier lagoon in Iceland. Coming to you today from Washington, D.C. Coming to you today from the ancient ruins of Pompeii. Coming to you today from Manoa Falls on the island of Oahu. Coming to you today from Pelis Castle in Romania. Coming to you today from the famous Flam Railway. Coming to you today from the amazing Cappadocia region of Turkey. Mr. Santos, the international man of memory, coming to you tonight from New York City, the city that never sleeps. This week's tip is about the extreme importance of sleep to optimal brain performance and memory. The larger the knowledge bank that you have to draw upon, the greater chance you have to come up with new and useful ideas. If you want to be more creative, more innovative, like the ancient Mayans, learn something new each week. Maybe something interesting like the seven wonders of the world or something related to your field. If you're enjoying these tips from around the world, please give me a like and a share. Thank you.